Manchester United midfielder Ethan Hamilton in talks with Rochdale over possible loan move. Manchester United midfielder Ethan Hamilton is in talks over a loan move to League One Rochdale. The 20-year-old Scot has been a regular in Ricky Sbragia's U23 side and has had interest from Scottish Premiership clubs. However, United see a spell at League One Rochdale, under manager Keith Hill, as being good for his football education. Hamilton can also play as a left wing back and has trained with United's first team. He was called up by Jose Mourinho to replace Paul Pogba against Huddersfield Town in the squad last season when the Frenchman picked up an injury. United coach Kieran McKenna said, "With his attitude, it could certainly carry him very far in his career." Rochdale had also expressed interest in United defender Regan Poole, as have Newport County. United, meanwhile, are discussing a move for Villarreal's 16-year-old left-back Adrian Corral.